Okay, welcome to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, I'd like for you to hit the notification below. And today I wanted to introduce people to somewhere near Arkona, Ontario. We're going to spend today looking for fossils and have a little bit of fun, hopefully. It's a little chilly out today.
Is this anything?
Chris. Chris, my friend Chris wants to come join us today.
It's your boy Rad Dad. How's it going? I know nothing. I always come to my friend John and be like, is this anything?
Look, bud, everything is
everything
something.
Is something.
No, that's a cool piece of coral rock. It's probably going to be hard to see on the film. But you can see that there was at one time, like, grass and stuff laying on it, and it just stayed on it for millions of years. That's a cool find.
Thank you.
Tinky up ahead on the road. Some fossils.
Oh, damn.
There's two of them there. Actually, in the summertime, you can swim here. Water's beautiful here. Still chilly, but let's see if I can get a view of this little rapids here. Right, so we're gonna try and find a few shells down here. I know last time I was here, I was able to. It's a little muddy. That's okay. Think about it, I'm going this way. I'm going this way. Come on. A little chilly right now. Okay, so I was able to make it through the bush. There's a little bit of stepping in mud, but it's what we do. You see the fossilization in the rocks and the coral. And again, Tinkerbell and I found the rapids. I believe this connects to Rock Glen as well at one point. This is a little part of the downwards part of the... And it ain't fucking hard to find a fossil down here. Nothing but peace and quiet down here. And here comes Tinky. What are you looking for? Are you looking for me? I'm right here the whole time, Bubba.